Since receiving the scholarship, Crystal has narrowed down her goals and objectives and moved swiftly along in her program. Her MFP mentor and advisor helps her to focus on her research interests, disordered eating among African American women. Predictor variables include the role of diet and ethnic identity. Theoretical lenses she is looking at the topic from include objectification theory and Black feminist theory. Also, the role of slave culture on African American women's body image and diet. Her experiential objective was to network, obtain training, and explore research regarding African American women and disordered eating through the dissertation process. She conducted extensive research on disordered eating in African American women, communicated and networked with scholars in the area and in South Africa regarding disordered eating in Black women. She is also pursuing an EDS credential, also known as an eating disorder specialist. Her impact objective was to serve underrepresented populations, such as African American women with eating concerns. Through her private practice, Enchanted Therapeutic Services, she conducted 3 8-week eating disorder groups targeted toward minority women. She has conducted several workshops on wellness at predominantly African American churches in the community to help African American women learn more about mental health and nutrition. Crystal has created her own instrument to measure the role of culture-specific diet among African Americans. Her dissertation research will give her statistics to determine validity, reliability, and to potentially publish the instrument, the Culture-Specific Food Frequency Questionnaire. She conducted 3 rounds of survey research at 3 predominantly African American churches in Wake and Durham County and analyzed the data with statistical software R. She is learning more about how African American women perceive their relationship with food and what makes up their diet. Also, factors that contribute to the soul food diet and how that connects with obesity and other physical and mental health concerns for African American women. African Americans have the highest rates of binge eating. Her research uncovered a strong statistical significance between binge eating and a cultural-specific food item, pork barbecue. Future research will further explore this connection. The role of restriction in African American women appears not as significant as the role of overeating or binge eating in African American women. She is looking at disordered eating from a spectrum perspective to understand how this manifests with minority women. Her research has found that binge eating is positively correlated to culture-specific food. 2 food items in particular, barbecue pork and fried chicken, are associated with disordered eating and binge eating. Weight and occupation were significant demographic predictors of disordered eating. Her sample of African American women had BMI ranges in the overweight and obese category and frequently selected food that they frequently eat that are calorie dense and have associations with disordered eating. Crystal has created new groups focusing more on coping with disordered eating for minority women with a psychoeducational component to educate them on diet and ethnic identity. She is networking with residential inpatient eating disorder programs to be a resource for minority women. She plans to submit her proposal to several local and national conferences this year to present. Her next steps include finishing chapter 4 and 5 of her dissertation and successfully defending it in August. She plans to validate the survey instrument she created to be used in future research and publish both those results and her dissertation and thesis. She plans to apply to assistant professor positions for the 2015-2016 academic year. She has moved her private practice into a bigger location and used funds to network and advertise her services to minority populations. She hopes to hire another therapist and administrative assistant in the upcoming year. She is helping African American women embrace a message of internal beauty and creating healthy relationships with food and their body. Most importantly, she plans to graduate in December 2014. Crystal wants to thank the NBCC for all their assistance. She couldn't have done this without the help of the scholarship.